Hello everyone in the world of Football Manager and YouTube. I hope you're having a marvellous day. And today we are facing Valencia away from home. A massive clash, huge clash in the Europa League or Euro Cup as it's called on Football Manager. So I'll just show you where we are. We are third in the group, 5 points along with Krasnodar, 2 points behind Valencia. We have to win to qualify. If we win, we qualify. Simple, I believe. Unless Krasnodar... No, I don't think we can finish below Krasnodar because we've had better results against them, I think. We've won one and drawn one. So, since the last video, which was against Udinese, that draw, we've been unbeaten. We beat Swansea 2-0. We beat Newcastle 1-0. But then a 3-0 draw against Krasnodar. Now, even if we'd won this one, it wouldn't have mattered because we'd have been below Valencia anyway, so we would have had to have won that game. So, the draw, it wasn't the end of the world. Saul got sent off, and that's when it really caused us problems. But we managed to come back into that. Then we drew 2-2 against Blackburn, who have a lot of money now on my save. Bit disappointing, though. And then a disappointing 0-0 draw against Leeds. But then we did beat Southampton 3-1 with a weakened team. Zerato of 2 goals. Now, I played a weekend team simply because of this Valencia game. I want to qualify. I want to do as well as I can in any competition I enter. So, I'm going for the Euro Cup, of course. Premier League-wise, we are third. Only 2 points behind leaders Man United. So, we do have a chance of challenging for the title, I guess. We've only lost one game, which was against Man City away. And we've won 8 games. Goal difference of plus 15. Stats-wise... We've got Tello as second top scorer behind Rondon, who's at Arsenal now. Tillmans has 9 assists. Been playing very, very well for me. So let's do this. Let's go into this game and hopefully win. So in today's episode, I haven't asked a question for a while, so I'm asking you a question. What is your favourite ever Football Manager or Championship Manager? And also, what's your greatest ever save? So just answer those two questions in the comment section below. Create some discussion. Just let me know your thoughts on previous games. Maybe FM15 is your favourite. I don't know. My favourite... I don't know. It's a toughie. In terms of achievements, FM11, I would say. I achieved a lot on that game. In terms of fun, I would say FM12... Since I've been doing YouTube, in fact, I've enjoyed FM 13, 14 and 15. But weirdly enough, I would probably say FM 11 and 12 are my favourite ever games. Had a lot of fun on Championship Manager 99-00, the first ever one I bought. Come on, guys. Avenge last time, that's a good one to go for. Yeah, and also the Championship Manager 01-02 demo, which I got free of Cheerios. Had a lot of fun on that. You could play 2 whole seasons. Fantastic stuff. So let me know your thoughts on old games. What's your favourite? I'm actually really enjoying FM15, to be honest. It's take a bit of teething problems, I guess, in terms of there's been a few annoying things with the match engine. What a run from Roberts! Oh, he deserved to... That would have been one of the greatest ever goals. Oh, that was beautiful. But he couldn't quite find the back of the net. And it's 0-0 at half time, which isn't good for us, of course. Get back out there and grab the win. And that can't... Come on, lads. Oh, no, I said it to the wrong player. I meant to... Oh, I said it to the midfield. Okay, that's right. I'm getting distracted by thoughts of old games. This is not good at all. Let's go 4-3-3 because this worked well against Southampton. But I'm going to go with... I'm going to have to bring... No, I'll leave Tello on, I think. Play him as an advanced forward. Let's see how this works. More direct. We just have to go for it because obviously we're going out at this stage. 6 points. It's just not good enough. We need a win. Any win will do. Just... One goal, and preferably not conceding any. Into Tillmans. Tello, this is a nice play. Into... Oh, no, 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 no. We're still on the ball. Here goes Tello. Play it through, lad. Out wide to Ivan. Or Ivan. Still. Marshall! Ah! Go in! Ah! What? What? Go in, please score someone. Let's do this. Anthony Martial missed. Tello not playing well in that position. I'm going to bring on Zarate. And Roberts will stay there for now. Come on, guys, please. It's 0-0. It's boring. Do something. Mix it up a bit. Overload it is. We need it now. Come on, guys. Please. Oh, this is just bloody irritating. Nothing I do is working. Just much higher tempo. Defense, everything. Come on, we're just going for it now. Hoping that something works. Tillmans isn't playing very well. Canales is playing well, but dead. I'm going to bring off Martial, I think. No, I'll bring off... Yeah, I'm going to bring off Martial. Roberts is going to play as the advance forward. Come on, guys. 15 minutes to save our Europa League dream. I suppose we can concentrate on the league if we go out, but... I want to win a competition. Capital One Cup quarterfinal soon against Swansea. Hopefully I can win that. Here goes Douglas Santos. Roberts. Is he onside? He is. That's enough time before the assistant raises his flag. We are winning. Wonderful. Okay, so let's go back to not being quite so brash, I guess. Let's just keep it at this. Encounter. Come on, guys. We're in second place. This was nice play. Vargas out wide and Douglas Santos just decided to smash it. Keeper could only parry it. Oh, he fell over on his back. Powerful strike from my left back. Dom, 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 dom. Excellent stuff. Oh, no. Corner. Oh, that looked like it was going out of play from the corner. Curled really wide. Ah, no! Football Manager, you bastards. How can you do this to me? Ah. Oh, I can't believe it. We're going out again. Okay. Take more risks. Blah, 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 blah. Have we got a sub left? We do. I'm bringing off someone, because everyone's dead. It's going to have to be Canales. Sorry, Tillmans is deadly from his set pieces, so I'm keeping him on. I'm going to throw on Zahar up there. Advance. Move forwards. That's it. Okay. In fact, we're all going forwards. We're all going for it. We've got nothing to lose. Apart from being knocked out of the competition. But if we lose 2-1, it doesn't matter. We need to win 2-1. Or 3-1 or 4-1. Let's just get loads of goals in the last 7 minutes. Come on, guys. I'm desperate now. This has worked in the past for me, but I don't think it's going to work. Maybe one last attack from us. Or from them. Oh, no. They're through. Gil. Oh, great save. Kuhn, he's come back into the team since returning from African nations. It's all over, I think. It's all over. We're out of the Europa League because of a bloody corner goal. Tillmans, was it a corner? I can't remember. Maybe it wasn't. I seem to remember them having a corner. I think it went out to them and then they scored. Anyway, we're out of the competition. You were not good enough. Quite simple. We had more shots. We finished third in the group. I said it would be a tough group, but I thought we would be able to beat Valencia and Udinese, and we didn't. We didn't beat either of them, I don't think. Or did we? I've forgotten. No, we only got one win the whole out of 6 games. It's been awful. It really has been awful. So we're out. The board weren't expecting me to get beyond the group, though, so it's not like they're going to be unhappy with me. It does mean, though, we can concentrate on the league, like I said. Far too many draws going on. I might need to sort this out. We've got Stoke next, Swansea. The next video will probably be in January time sometime. Although, if we get into the Capital One Cup semi-final, I will show the second leg, I guess. That would be in December. So got that to look forward to if I can beat Swansea. If not, then you'll see me in January sometime. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like. Remember to comment. What is your favourite ever Championship Manager or Football Manager game? And also your greatest ever save. And if you like, you can tell me your reasons. And I'll obviously read all the comments. I always read every single comment on my videos. So yeah, thank you and see you soon.